Charlize Theron and Sean Penn were a red-hot A-list couple for a while, all the way up till we saw them at her Mad Max premiere. Then, all of a sudden, they weren't anymore. Charlize hasn't opened up about why they split until her interview with WSJ Magazine, where she goes into detail about why they broke up. And no, she didn't ghost him, like many speculated. She tells the magazine, "We were in a relationship and then it didn't work anymore, and we both decided to separate. That's it." Yep, sometimes relationships just end without the drama of a big blockbuster film. Charlize shared more details regarding the mutual decision to end their secret engagement. She has a priority as a mother and tells the magazine, "In my honesty about wanting to have more kids, there was an understanding that a relationship had to go somewhere before it was going to be what you hoped for, which ultimately didn't happen. But it was emotional." Charlize reportedly cried during the interview. So, Charlize may be alone on the red carpet these days, but as we could tell from the Oscars, she looks happy.